It's too obvious to state, but I'll state it anyway, that each of the charities we've heard of tonight, the winners, the nominees, and a lot of the ones that didn't get here onto the list of potential winners, do such important work, which it's so easy to forget about. And when you get together at an event like this and hear and see what it is that they do, you just fill up with appreciation. It's been such an enormous pleasure, but also, without being too corny, it's been a privilege.